This is Eric Muathe with Muathe.com. As we come to the end of the year, let's take a look at markets here and what has been a very good year for US markets and global markets. Generally speaking, we can see the S&P 500 coming off the lows of late 2018. 2019 has been a very strong bull market year. So as we go into a new year, of course, things can change, and that is gonna have to be something we be on the lookout for, because clearly coming off the lows of 2009, this market has had a strong bull market, and at some point it makes sense that there's gonna be a massive pullback. At any rate, why don't we close out the year with a video showing an example of a stock that has had a fantastic run over the last month or so, and the stock is DRRX. And this one was a paid subscriber breakout alert as of December 20th, 2019. So a couple of trading sessions ago, the breakout level was at 2.14 based on the ultimate Muathe breakout, and that's the key for how to time these powerful moving instruments. So let's take a look at how the stock has performed since that breakout alert, and we can see a nice move here. Of course, which comes to about a 65% gain in about 7 trading days. So not bad. So a good move. And of course, we can see that the breakout was based on the ultimate Muathe breakout. You can see here, as we were breaking out in price, right there, the minimum requirements for the ultimate Muathe breakout were met, with the RSI and MACDs moving to 3-year highs. And of course, recently we've seen the stock move above 69.1 on the monthly. Hence, we can see this strong uptick in momentum. So we're going to see whether the market is going to be in a giving mood as we go into a new year. At any rate, we'll be on the lookout for more candidates, depending on market conditions, based on the ultimate Muathe breakout. Of course, if the market goes into a major bear market, finding quality stocks is going to be difficult, as is always the case in a bear market. Otherwise, if the market continues to be stable to bullish, then it should be a market that should continue giving us these types of explosive stocks, if you know what you are looking for. Eric Muathe, Muathe.com. Peace and blessings. E. A C. S.